much, and welcome back to Super Smash Brothers for the 2DS. Today's gameplay was asked by Ryan McNabb, who wants to see me play as King Dedede. So, we're going to jump right into it, but first, I would like to say that I'm sorry that there was no new game footage on Saturday for this game. I was really tired, so I figured, you know what, I'll just push it to Sunday. No big deal, just coming out a day late. And, this video sounds a little bit different. It's because, one, I've actually had to re-record this because the game audio is way too loud for me. And two, I'm using my brand new condenser mic. So, hopefully, you guys are actually able to hear me a lot better, more clearly. Maybe you guys hopefully will see, hear the ambient noise in the background. But I think everything's on a shock. It's a really cool setup I have. So I'm hoping you guys didn't hear me move the mic, but it's on a shock mount, so you guys shouldn't. But yes, I'm also going to be recording games and batches. So when I get done with this video, I'm actually going to do a few new characters. I'm sticking to the new characters, so maybe there'll be some, Ronin. I did already done Ike, maybe some Duck Hunt, Dark Pit. Just some of the new characters that they've introduced into the new game. Maybe like Sincere Super Samus. Just to name a few. But I haven't decided yet. I'm thinking about maybe doing Wii Fit Trainer and the Pigma. That being said,
King Dedede.
Let's get started. I'm actually gonna lower it down to 3 today because I'm really, really tired and I really don't want to fight.
Ready?
I kind of just want to have some fun. So, I apologize if you guys are looking to see me challenge myself, but
versus Yoshi.
Maybe, if I start doing the Wii console version, the Wii U version, maybe I will.
Ready? Go!
But, that being said, wow. Wow, Yoshi was just on his game and even lowered difficulty. Wow. Whatever. I'm not gonna let the green wizard get
ready. Go!
Red Pit
versus Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong.
Oh my god, I hate this level. I hate this level so much. It's not even funny how much I dislike it. Because it's so easy, if you hit
ready,
that water, you're done.
Go!
Yeah, just like that. Okay, that didn't even go in there. What the hell?
Yes, you call.
There we go.
Alright.
Cool. A new special for him. That's cool.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, giant.
Versus giant Mr. Cayman Watch.
Nothing. He doesn't like me tonight.
Ready? Go!
That trophy was
there. Versus Metal Death.
Okay, we'll be right. Oh, cool. A gear. An item. What item? I do not know.
Ready? Go!
Hoping because I'm sitting here, it's gonna pick me up. I don't know if I'm supposed to just like talk into the mic like this. I don't know. I don't know. Actually, this because it's very spinny hat. Okay. Golden fox. Oh.
Ready? Go!
Team, okay.
Versus Fighting B Team.
Alright, another item.
Ready? Go!
So, get him, big whammy, big whammy, big whammy!
Yay!
Big whammy! Yes, the big whammy. The big whammy!
Ready? Go!
Oh good, I still can fight. Alright, I'm doing still fight Mr.
Versus Master Hand.
I know there's other ones, but I don't know
what that is. Easy Hand.
Hoping now that it's down to difficulty, they're not going to be constantly being cheap. Because I can't stand how cheap they are. They're so cheap.
Yeah.
Should have landed on the edge, but whatever. Whatever. It is what it is. That was my stupidity. I figured, oh, I'm just gonna land on the edge. Why not?
Final results.
It would have been cool. I don't know. Don't ask me why. I feel all professional now with this mic. I really do. I feel like it's like, it's, I feel really professional. And yes, I like my Blue Yeti, but I don't know, there's something about this mic that's so cool. I don't know. They're like, everyone's like, is he gonna be talking like this all the time now? Maybe I will. Maybe all my playthrough walkthroughs will be like this from now on. Let's do this. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh god! Oh no, I died on the credits! That's pathetic! He's like, he goes so fast with that. See, they should keep coming down, but I guess it's only a good hit. Saying this video is nice. But it's testing out the slice. Like the same. Being said, alright, if you enjoyed this video, destroy that like button. If you want to see other videos I've done, check the description below. And until then, I'll see all my fellow dudes and dudettes in that next video. Stay awesome, everybody.